expect it to be that funny, but it's really, really funny and welcoming.
It was super lively and exciting and fun to watch.
I'm excited, and I think it's something that everyone should see, because not only is it fun, but I've learned a lot.
Exhilarated, I would say that's a good word for it. I came here not really knowing what to expect, and I was pretty tired from work, and just coming here made me really pumped, and I enjoyed the whole thing. It was definitely an experience I would love everyone else to see.
I feel happy. I enjoyed the show. I loved a lot of the messaging, and I thought that was quite wonderful, and I liked it. So.
It was so fun. It was just so fun. You want to clap to all the songs that you know. Just great fun.
Oh, definitely the enthusiasm from the actors. I could tell they were totally into their characters.
I think something that I had read before I came to the show is the discovery of how much we have in common, no matter what. I would love for a lot more of our community to see that and appreciate it. And
there's something deep inside of all of us that's trying to come out. Who knows what it is, but it's gotta speak.
Felt like I was at a drag show, which I loved.
This is definitely a play that has not only comedy, but deeper emotional things that people go through and everything. It's not just silly notes. It's about person and personality and self.
Yeah, it was really, you gotta see it.